field. The Knicks missed their first six shots to start the game. They missed their first five shots to start the second quarter, showing some consistency.